We got the blues here. Have you got the blues? We're going to give you the blues in the best possible way. I'm here with the Blues Association of Southeast Queensland. Big thank you to Brisbane City Sound, Brisbane City Council, and our movers and drivers over here from Empire Swing. If you want information about where you can see blues this weekend, this is, by the way, International Blues Music Day. We've got little information leaflets over here at the desk. Come and see the lovely ladies. We're in the middle of a section we call Six Pillars, where we're paying tribute to some of the greats of this music. Now, blues singers would be nowhere without the church. Most of the great blues singers have had their early vocal training in their local church. So gospel music is actually a big part of the blues scene and blues history. And here to lead you through the sermon for today is Little Fee herself.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get sanctified. People get ready. There's a train to come. Just thank you. I say you're just fine. Yo! Trouble with this microphone, it's I don't know, the Holy Spirit's got into it. The blues is having trouble. Is it all right now? It is. It's just one of those things, isn't it? I'm gonna do a little song. You know, it's hard to choose. It's hard to choose only three songs when you're told to do 15 minutes on the blues, you know. Okay, we've got it out the front. That's great. We need it in the fallback too. Why not? It's controversial. As in, anyway, as I was saying, it's hard to choose. There we are. Two or three songs to showcase the gospel. But this song, this was covered by Johnny Cash and Sleepy LaBeef and one of my very favourites, Sister Rosetta Tharpe. It's on my new album. I've got some CDs over here. If you have money, then pay for it. If you don't, that's okay, first in, best grab. I don't want to take them home, so please come and grab a CD. It's a little album called People Get Ready, and I made it last year, I think. It's just so much fun. Mel's on it, so it's worth it just for Mel. And Harvey's on it, so yeah, there you go. Twice, in fact. So it's a little song called Strange Things Have... There are some strange things going on, you've got to admit, ladies and gentlemen. When you look at the news, you've got to shake your head and go, what is going on? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to tell you that all the answers are in the Bible. Just have to pick it up and look at it. Every day on the last man judgment day, when they drive them all away, there's strange things happening every day. Well, every day there are strange things happening every day. Every day,
International Blues Music Day.